Hello, my dear students. Let's start with lecture 2, part 1. Topics: artificial neural network, biological neuron, artificial neuron, activation function, artificial neural network representation of a neuron, perceptron. Artificial neural network is a computational model that consists of several processing elements that receive inputs and deliver outputs based on their predefined activation function. Computation of artificial neural network begins with introducing an array of number xi to the input layer of the processing nodes. These signals then move along connection to each of the nodes in the adjustment layer and can be inhibited or amplified through connection-specific weights, WT. The adjustment layer nodes are summation devices for the incoming signals. The incoming signals are then transformed into the output signal OJ, with the processing unit bypassing it through a threshold function. An artificial neural network is based on a collection of connected units or nodes called artificial neurons. Each connection, analogous to a synapse between artificial neurons, can transmit a signal from one to another. Artificial neural networks are a technology based on studies of the brain. These networks emulate a biological neural network, but they use a reduced set of concepts from biological neural systems. Biological neuron. Artificial neural network models simulate the electrical activity of the brain and nervous system. And here on this figure, you can see biological neurons and artificial neuron. Neuron. Structurally, the neuron can be divided in three major parts: the cell body, soma, the dendrites, and the axon. Input connections are made from the axon of their cells to the dendrites or directly to the body of the cell. These are known as axodendritic and axon-somatic synapses. Here you can see biological neurons with a cell body and dendrites and synapses like a input signal flow, and here axon like the output flow. An artificial neuron is a digital construct that seeks to simulate a behavior of a biological neuron in the brain. Artificial neurons are typically used to make up an artificial neural network. These technologies are modeled after human brain activity. The basic unit of an artificial neural network is artificial neuron. An artificial neural is a mathematical model of a biological neuron, which receives one or more inputs and combines them using an activation function to produce the output. For example, here you can see artificial neurons with inputs They are x1, x2, x3, and so on till xn. Weights that are w1, w2, and so on till wn. Here goes neuron that consists of sum. When we multiply input by weights, and then to this value we apply activation function, and it will be output of our neuron. Or you can see artificial neuron here, inputs, weights, transfer function or sum, activation function. Here you can see threshold or bias, that inputs of the threshold or bias always is equal to 1, and it has its own weight. And here we have output of the neuron. Inputs and outputs of neuron. Okay, we take input like 0 or 1, and then on the output will be 0 or 1. Or we may take minus or 1, and then on the output we'll have minus 1 or 1. Neuron. A neuron takes a group of weighted inputs, applies an activation function, and returns the output. So here we can see three inputs, x1, x2, and x3, three weights, each weight for its input. For example, here w1, w2, w3. We find sum like x1 multiplied by w1 plus x2 multiplied by w2 plus x3 multiplied by w3, and we apply to this value sigmoid function, and here we will calculate our output of neuron. Synapses are connection between neurons through which information flows from one neuron to another. And synaptic weights refers to the strength or amplitude of the connection between two nodes, corresponding in biology to the amount of influence the firing the one neuron has on another neuron. For example, here we see three inputs and three weights. And I remind you that we take values for weights from the range from 0 to 1. And here we can see values. For W1, it's equal to 0.1. W2 is equal to 0.3. And W3 is equal to 0.2. So we can see here like it's fire our neuron, in which proportion. So weights are applied to the inputs as they travel along synapses to reach the neuron. Input of neuron. A neuron's input equals the sum of weighted inputs. Each input is multiplied by weight associated with the synapses connection, the input to the current neurons. So here, for example, x1 multiplied by w1. Then we sum this multiplication, and this will be our S input of our neuron. And this is the end of part 1 of lecture 2. Thank you for your attention.